Well, breaking overnight, one man is being questioned by police following a homicide near Desert Inn in Decatur. Right now, investigators are trying to figure out exactly what happened, but they say the death was caused by a potential sex act. Officers say the two men involved were in a relationship and the act was consensual. Police say the victim was choked and rushed to the hospital where he died. No word yet on whether the man police are questioning will be charged.